Alright everybody, today I'm going to show you how to install a decal kit on a Ford Ranger. Obviously I don't have the Ford Ranger, but the concept is pretty much basically the same. First we're going to do is you spray your Ford Ranger down, your fender, your quarter panel with some soapy water, and then you take your decal, which is a miniature size here, and kind of peel it off the paper. Sometimes it works best with two people because it's going to be a little bigger. As you're peeling it off, peel slow. If you're doing it outside, you want to kind of like avoid the wind or definitely make sure that it doesn't touch again. Just peel it slowly. It comes all the way off. If you get a little piece like that on there, that's okay because you can just reapply it again when you're done. So we're going to peel that off. What I like to do before it's all the way off is I spray some more of my soapy water here. By the way, the soapy water is a 10% soap and the rest is water. Spray some of it on there lightly. Take your decal. This is where your friend comes in handy with two people because then you can get it lined up with your back of your vehicle. Just kind of set it on there. The reason we're using the soapy water is because you can maneuver the decal and it also prevents bubbles and wrinkles. So you set it on your vehicle, rub it in there with your hand. Really good. And then I use like a little squeegee. You could use a credit card or something from the auto parts store. And just keep pushing out the bubbles and the wrinkles. And what you're going to see is you're going to see some of the soapy water coming out. Just keep working it. Be patient with it because, you know, your quarter panel is a little bigger than this little board here. So anywhere you see a little bubble or wrinkle, just keep pushing it and working it. Might want to work with your hand a little bit. Also, it's better if your vehicle's warmer, like 75 degrees or above. Pushing that real good, working it. Any little spots. As you're doing this, you'll see the soapy water come out of the bottom of the decal, and that's what we want. Now, if you do it dry, you're going to get wrinkles in your decal and air bubbles, and you don't want that. That's why we're using the wet application. So you do that. Obviously, it's going to take a little longer when you're on your truck. And then when you get it where you want it, you spray it down with the soapy water again, you wet that paper. Let it sit for a little bit. Okay, so after the tape has set for a little bit, it's softened up. So now you start peeling it. You peel it slow because this might want to come with it. So just keep working it real slow. Peel slow, and you don't want to peel off like this. You kind of want to peel down at an angle. Just keep peeling and working it nice and slow. You see, if the decal itself starts to lift up, just push it down. Just keep working it because there's still some soap on there. So, but that's what you want because that way it, everything applies easily. So you peel it off just like that. Throw this away. And once you have it off, you could work it with your squeegee. You see any lines or bubbles or anything, you just keep working it. I like to look down the side because then you can see exactly what's going on. Just keep working it, working it. If you have any raised edges, just work them with your fingers. Everything nice and neat. Once you get all the bubbles out, you can see some there. Everything's all nice and stuck pretty well. Once you get all the bubbles out, I take a dry paper towel and I do the same thing again. I just keep working it. Everything's on there nice and smooth. You see how that piece is lifted up there? Just push it down. That's the best thing about soapy water, because if you're just using the dry installation, once it's stuck, it's there. Whether it's crooked, straight, bubbles. And there you go. That's how to install your decal kit on your Ford Ranger. There you go. Have a great day.